Get down! Get down now!
No sign of enemy movement.
Ceasefire. Target's gone. Lost sight of enemy. No sign of enemy movement. Lost eyes on the target. He's somewhere.
I'm inside the church.
Find those traces of yours and get out of there ASAP.
The bullet hit him with a sledgehammer. Threw him all the way here. I found a fresh hole in the wall, 2 inches thick.
That's crazy. Do you know a bullet that could do that?
Some 50 cals could. Or maybe Teflon bullets. It had to be a damn good rifle. There's a bullet hole in the floor.
Outside.
Fields, hills, forest ruins. At least a dozen decent sniping spots. Okay, if I were to take a shot like that, I'd choose this ruined church on the hill.
Shit, I already know how this will end.
I'm going to the church.
Go on then.
Get down now!
keep me informed. I'm at the church on the hill.
Look around carefully. If this really was his sniping spot, then he must have left something. Anything.
I've been doing this my whole life. Trust me, I know what to do.
There is some commotion by the church. Think they might have found what we did?
I'll hurry up, don't worry. I found the casing.
And?
Never seen anything like it. I think he left it here on purpose. He took the shot from this spot. Quite a rifle he must have. Clearly a pro.
How do you know?
He must have been here at least 7 hours, laying on the ground, waiting. No trace of piss or excrement. Nothing. He's special ops, but luckily I found a trail. I'm going after him.
Negative. Separatists are on their way. There's no time.
I'm going, Lydia. Okay. I see a glint. Reflection. Package on a tombstone.
Careful. Bomb?
Roundish. Odd. Shit, it's a helmet. I think.
What? A helmet is a helmet.
Amazing technology. Not sure how it works. If you wanted me dead, I would be. It's a message. The ghost is real, Lydia. And steps ahead of us.
John! John! Are you okay?
I'm fine. Walked straight into a trap, but I'm fine.
You need to get out. The Separatists are coming.
I'm on my way. So the name on the helmet is Amazi, and some damn super sniper shoots it out of my hands. It makes no fucking sense.
JSOC is still trying to get a handle on him.
All I know is that whispers of this Amazi guy has grown into this crazy urban legend. Some people say he's a part machine. Some say he's like the reincarnation of the ancient pagan god, Mithras.
Ah, bullshit. He may be extraordinarily well-trained, but he's a soldier. Just using ultra-high-tech weaponry is all. I've collected one of his bullets. Nothing I've ever seen before.
I got a guy.
Glad to hear it.
Shut up. A guy who specializes in out-of-the-ordinary weaponry. Experimental, cutting-edge stuff. I'll show it to him. See what he has to say.
Much appreciated.
He hasn't been seen in a while. He tends to disappear like fucking asshole men do.
Okay, Lydia.
Can you track him down?
I've got an idea or two. Out.